Hello everyone, welcome back. Another episode of Communist China. Just finishing up World War II proper, and then we'll probably launch into some shenanigans with the United Kingdom and France, and see how long this thing goes on. Hopefully the United States doesn't get directly involved at any point, but if they do, we know we can beat them. We've done it before. It's going to be a little bit of a different situation, because we don't have the toe holds that we had before, but we can certainly get them. So they're pushing down to Palermo. Italy should surrender fairly soon. Don't imagine they've got too much. 15 or less. So that has to be Palermo. I can't imagine what else would be worth. That's 20. These are all worth probably pretty insignificant amounts. 1, 5, 5. Yeah, pretty small. Sort of sit on our hands here for a minute. There's not much we can do. I mean, these guys are moving in aggressively, which is exactly what I wanted them to do. But those victory points aren't going to be worth too much. I don't think it'll be worth the 15 that we need. Lost some. Something like this. Let's grab these guys. Right clicked onto there. So how is Sweden doing? They're kind of making Norway look like a fool. Tell you that much. But I guess that's to be expected. I don't feel like Norway has very high troop counts, which is definitely a problem for them. They're going in all the directions. It's good. Oh, Italy, you're so close. It might be enough if we just take... What is this, Milan? Savoy? Nice? That's probably Milan, huh? Genoa. Alright. It's gotta be done soon. Clearly they're not able to put up much resistance anymore. Okay, that's a proper push. Submarine effort. Don't know that I'm ever gonna need that. But that's okay. I could potentially use it to get to sub-4s. These guys are on a mission. But these probably count as French cities, don't they? So it is just Palermo left. Splendidly. Manchuria and East China Sea. Like, I just don't see these naval invasions actually succeeding in any meaningful way. We've got far too many men on port, so... Not too concerning. Italy. 96% of it. Yep. Let's keep going. Ah, so that's the whole thing. Won't be for long. So it seems like Turkey's got quite a few men still kicking around. They probably redeployed off of their main lines, and that's why we took Turkey so quickly. 96. I don't know if this counts. No, because this is the old border. So these cities aren't counting towards that goal, but it will get us closer to Spain. This push should succeed. Because they probably can't do much production and reinforcement on any of these. Their strength is super low. These guys might just go around. Which is fine. I'm willing to accept that. It still says we're going to get naval invasions over here, but I'm not worried. We've taken Japan out. Whatever few troops they have left won't be able to mount anything significant. This push is just about done. Should push this guy back very quickly. Yep. And single you. Oh, they got reinforcements. They're not able to get the battle in time. Straight crossing is still going to be a pain. So let's get new offensive order to Madrid here. Going ready. So, how's this going? I still have 35. That might be sufficiently ahead to do most of Japan like I want. I don't know that Sweden counts as a major country. It might. But I sort of don't think so. Battlefield support, that's good. Done with that little section. Let's go to the Navy. It is 43. Well, we can get ahead of time. Do that in 35 days. Get sub-4s going. I don't see why we wouldn't. Yeah, sub-3s. Carrier-3s. Nowhere near. Did we make that push and then these guys reassign themselves? Ah. Yeah, they're gonna keep pushing. Good. I can't imagine Spain has enough men to actually be holding this line. Not properly, anyway. Everything's fine. No invasions. Good. Let's go ahead and speed things up a little bit more. It's just the finishing touches on this war. It's gonna take forever these guys to get down there. So let's get rid of that one. And then get everyone on that. Except for you guys. So you're going to Palermo. this front line. Oh, this front line is try to extend it across France. So we'll spread out a little bit more and start getting after them. So we got a bunch of men that are just sitting there. Did they take that back? You guys just didn't bother pushing any harder. Liberia joined the Allies, okay. That's fine. Switzerland. So these will all be people that we'll have to fight later on. Should be able to make that push, but in case we can't, we'll make this front line so those guys don't re-retreat. Do that, they'll stop for a moment, but we'll give them an offensive line there. Go when ready. Okay, excellent. So Spain should fall shortly. Most of their men are tied up here, it looks like. We got our night vision. Let's get our next infantry equipment. Subs are done, so let's go to production. Get those going. Okay. New research. We'll probably go... It's going to take a long time, but we're going to want them. How many men are trapped here, but it has to be a significant amount. Destroyer effort. I don't tend to build destroyers. Not for any particular ill will, I just don't use them. Probably why my navies aren't as effective at dealing with subs, but you know, it's alright. So I feel like I only ever have enough dockyards to really produce a few main type of ships, and then everything else kind of gets lost in production that way. We're getting some terrible attrition over here. But so are they. Yep. Yep, push the straight. Gotta push the straight. Okay, US might join this, but it doesn't really matter. Oh, okay, so they are gonna be part of the Allies. So we're gonna have to think carefully about our next moves here. We'll have to see how the peace deal shakes out. If we can get some good footholds, that'd be ideal, but it's going to be hard. We might have to take on Europe first and then figure out how to get across to the U.S. The U.S. will reinforce over here, without a doubt. It's going to be tough. I think me and the Soviets have it, but it's not going to be a done deal, that's for sure. Not gonna be quick. Alright. We made it. Italy has capitulated. Great news. Okay, Italy is done. And what does that leave? What do you have left? So that should be all the divisions back onto that. Oh, these guys are gonna wait here. Don't do that, just kill them. And you'll reassign yourselves. Pushing these mountains is gonna be a pain in the butt, especially since everyone has attrition. But once we get past the mountains, I think we should just be able to rip through Spain. I mean, we could do some shenaniganry up here, get access from Denmark and push, but... Finland's not really involved. How are our national laws looking here? We got extensive conscription. I mean, we don't really need that much. So extensive conscription reduces recruitment time. Oh, that's a pretty big jump, though. Limited conscription? Yeah. So that got rid of 8 million of our men, but we have 10 million. Like, it's not a concern. It's simply not a concern. And that's going to allow us to do quicker training. I don't know what's going on here. Okay, because everything's put into reinforcements, which is fine. But let's go ahead and even that out so we can start training new units for this potential push. Producing, we're still not making any support equipment, which is fine. We'll get there. Yes. Excellent. What's our national unity on here? On Spain. They are... capitulation. They must have pretty good. Oh, okay, so Sweden is a major. I mean, I should probably do something about that then. So let's go ahead and grab these guys. We're gonna split them down the middle. And we're gonna do new army. Give them this guy. Give them a front line. Say here. And then have them push through Sweden. Do that, go aggressively. They should all redeploy up there. Through some port or some means. I don't think so anyway. They might not. Naval strike torpedoes, strategic destruction, that's fine. Might as well get our air doctrine finished. No reason not to really. Let's do cruisers, why not? Oh, take that. Hold them up. Surround them then. They're just not watching us, so I feel like push for Madrid, expand this line. Now, are any of you reassigning elsewhere? No. Wish you would. Seem particularly interested though. This guy, just go for it. You might get cut off, but whatever. Alright. This is good. Making serious progress now. They're gonna want to try to cut us off. We're basically in a position where they can't do much. They've taken out their major allies. They basically joined just to lose land, it looks like. And cut off those ports, we're gonna be in much better shape. This guy's still pushing. So as we expand this line, they're going to have to spread their guys thinner and thinner, which is only good for us because we have superior numbers, it seems. Oh, pushed back on that. This would be ideal. Yeah, do that. Very, very good. Spain should fall before we know it. Sweden's gonna be another issue, though. Are these all Canadian units? Okay. If we can get Finland involved on the side of the Axis, that would be pretty good. If they come on the side of the Allies, I'm not sure what's gonna happen there. Good push. And he probably is going to stand there, okay. Go for Madrid. There's just no way they can handle all this going on at once. Just crush this. We can't let him push through there. Get resupplied. This river crossing here is going to take a while, I think. We have nearly no organization here. So much attrition. But just get there. It's gonna be worth a ton of victory points. Oh, interesting. Little British naval invasion there. Unfulfilled imports, yeah, to be expected. We got 5 divisions watching over this. I don't see why you wouldn't just do this. Clean that up. Probably watching Madrid. I would be. And maybe once you do that, come down here. There. Just try to take some cities. Okay, he's gonna get pushed back there. Very good. Oh, they're not watching Madrid. Okay. I'll take that. 30 victory points for free. Essentially. They'll probably try to strategically redeploy to it. It's not gonna matter. Yeah, they did. How close are we, Spain? Pretty close. There's gonna be a few more cities. Seville is their new capital. Got himself cut off. Or I got him cut off. Do this. Okay, it's uncut off. Instead of doing that, just come like this. Very good. French should be reinforcing all these lines behind us. effort. Equipment effort 2. Alright. So they'll push him to there, but we'll close that up. Naval bomber 3s. Good. Let's get the carrier variants of those. I guess I will go that direction. Right? How many points is this worth? 5? Oh, that's not much at all. It's a bit disappointing. It's probably worth quite a bit. Zargoza. 1. Okay. That's fine. You all reassign. They don't want me to get there. They keep trying to stop me. Okay. Now, what are you sitting at? 19. La Mancha? Now, I don't see why these guys aren't just getting up there. Is there no ports? There's a port. Naval base. Alright guys, well I'm gonna call this an episode here, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.